What's up, folks? The Corpse here, and welcome back to ASA. And I've got our first two eggs. I need to adjust my settings because they've got like 3+ hours before they freaking can mate again. Nah, it's not gonna fly. Nice. Check your stats. Oh, nice. Okay. Look at that. Not the weight. That's not the stamina, but you guys can be weight birds. Okay. You got the weight, and you got the melee damage. Oh, no, you didn't. But, we got a little boy. Two little boys, so we can got... You mean to do that? We've got Hauler. And cargo. And y'all need food. Okay, hold on a second. Okay, come here, guys. There you go. And maturation and imprint once carrying 19 minutes. Yeah, it's going to be mature, so I need to tweak that down to okie dokie. Yeah, made it all the way back with no lead stitches, so that's obviously working. Okay, let's... Yeah, we're not going to get an imprint on these guys at all, so I need to tweak that. Lower breeding and imprint. Okay. Well, let's see here. Give me some fibers. Give me some wood. What else do I need for that? Oh, kite and carrot. That's right. What should you do? What else do I need? I'm missing fiber? Oh, okay. I didn't need more at all. What the hell was thinking? That way. Put that way. Good. Now we got. Let's spread you guys out a little bit. Come here, little guy. Come here. Come here, Hauler. Come here, Hauler. So these guys will go with Alice. It's all stuff. There you go. Yeah. Wants Karen 16 minutes. Yeah, and we're at... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it seems like the cooked meats is not stacking the way I would prefer it. There, please. Oh, and I made the binoculars. And kind of interesting. So, okay, put together like this. You can kind of see, you can see information. Now, these are the tech binoculars that were in the game. So we can see information. You can see stats, you can see colors, but it has mutations, but it doesn't tell us, like, hey, you need this much kibble, or anything like that. 50%, Yeah, you guys are not going to get any bonuses whatsoever. But that's okay. I'm not worried about stamina on you guys. Weight would have been nice. You get the nice weight there, cargo. But, yeah. Oh, and we got the tower. Tower is finished. And these guys are breeding 2 hours, 3 hours. And then I got these guys up here. And these guys are just here for eggs. We need to go get an Oviraptor. That's what I'm thinking. Do you have any stone? How does this look? Do you have a little bit of stone? So, give me that. So that, maybe like that. And then, give me that. And that. And then give me. I want to do a taming pen on the beach. On the beach? Do I want it on the beach? Don't want it. Figure it out. Ooh, what? Structures, duh. Stone. So, 16 of those. No. 12. 3, 3, 3, yeah. All of those. Give me... it's for a smaller one, so I can just pick them up, so... 3, 12, 24. Okay. I have moved over to prime meat food. Tweak the timer on the that's good. We're gonna have to play with that. Hey Alice, can you hold that oh Alice, thank you, sweetie. That's right, I forgot you had that on you. In here somewhere. Maybe up top here? Where do I want to put this thing? I guess here is pretty good. I don't want it on the beach because I don't want anything to get disrupted when I'm trying to do stuff. Okay. And we're gonna do that. Now Okay. There we go. Ooh. Do this so I can frickin' see. Okay. Yay, it worked. Doesn't always. Okay. That, take that. Throw out everything else, okay. Six. It's not like I'm going to be shooting anybody from that angle. Probably don't need to go too high. Now that I'm thinking about it. Yeah, I really don't need to go too high. Not for what I'm going to be dropping in here. Yeah, this will make a door. We're going to want a door. A fiver. Like cargo and hauler are good. Here we go, boys. All right. I miss having a cinema drops. Oh boy, do I. Okay. Okay. We need to find an Oviraptor. Actually, maybe two. Freaking seen him. Now, I have some eggs, but I'll need more. So This isn't too bad. Yeah, we'll have to keep our eye out for an Oviraptor. I swear I saw one over here. Not that I think I have. Enough eggs to tame one. And I'm not even 100% sure how. It's been so long since I've tamed one. It's a male. What are you? Male. I don't think I need males. I need females. And maybe that's the other thing I need to do is turn my egg production up a little bit too. But Tanner's a boy. Eddie's, and then Jeff. So we just have the one female. What about any eggs from you guys? Okay. Nice. So Darrow is basic. Same with Parasaur. So that's basic kibble. Need raptors. I'm thinking raptors. What's up, Bubba? I still need a name. You're gonna be wild male, though. I'm freezing? Yeah, I'm gonna have to change my egg settings, too. Oh, one thing that did happen. Dodo eggs, Dilo eggs, yeah, Dodos are, yeah, so we got a lot of basic kibble. Let's see here, Dodo decks. Let's see what Dodo decks has to say. There we go, Oviraptor. Well, with my 5x teaming, we should be able to get one with simple eggs. So we need 7 of them. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we just need one more egg and we should be able to get one. And that's a 150. So we just need to find one then. Alice, let's go. I want an Oviraptor. I don't have any darts on me. That's fine, we're just grabbing one. I mean, normally they run all over the damn place. They're running all over the place, scaring the shit out of you. I know he had some on the beach. Dodo's copies. Pegos. Is piranhas. Lots of Esperanas if we want to tame some Esperanas. Holy shit. But no Oviraptors. Of course, right? Ark. I love how when it rains, everything gets a wet sheen. Really? Oh. Some of it might have been the fact that I did a dino wipe. And I'm just now spawning these areas. Okay. Let me fly back the other way. Well, apparently some of the people are finding that rates are real, real low. Yeah, here we go. Distros. Yeah, comp. Or, dilos. We could also use some more dilos, too. Definitely use some more dilos. Since we already have three. Also, I'm gonna have to do turtles, I'm thinking. Crap. Turtle, turtle, dial, dial. Male, we don't need a male. 60. Male 10. DL 15. Yeah, we'll do because we're gonna need a kibble farm for imprinting. Still looking for a high level pteranodon. When we get into the imprinting, and once I get the imprinting figured out too, because I've gotta get the numbers right so we can actually frickin' imprint. I'm actually slowed down the maturation rates. So we can get some more imprints in. Although I'm sure somebody somewhere will come up with freaking a rates guide. Have we gotten that? Does not look like it. I will save it. Got that one. I'll tell you what, well, I guess Alice has got a lot of... Yeah, I mean, she's got some pretty good stamina, but the stamina doesn't seem to go down quite as fast. Need to get a little bit more out of it. No idea what I'm going to do with that raft. Where else we see it. I mean, I guess I could just pull up the freaking map. Copies. Turtles. Yeah. I guess I can check over on Herbie Island too. I don't know if I saw any of it or not. Anyway. Alrighty folks, I'm gonna drop you off here. Hope you enjoy. Sick group signing out. Bye now.